Read them and weep, cabron.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were going to make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
already.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
Always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
I'm trying to kill Ashley.
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he
said... Oh, no, man, it ain't all bullshit. Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
Here we go, Holmes. The cars are on the second floor.
Second floor? Shit.
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah. You can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ. It's time to roll. Let's follow the leader. You better keep up.
You a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, CJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar Fiatando. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat some chocolate cake. This tram driver must be shitting himself, Holmes. Hello, cop. What took you, eh? Hey, CJ, watch this. Nitro! Follow me down the hill, Holmes.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick room. Holy shit! Fuck, Holmes, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. There's a shortcut this way. Uh-oh, what cop? Hey, back up, Holmes, back up, back up!
What the fuck?
Okay, we're good. See you back at the garage, CJ.
Where you go?
that pops the diamonds, brother. Mija, you're looking bien firme.
What's your vision?
What's your poison? Green or gin?